It's finally here. My god. And that is a normal thing for Persona to give me that caution. Thank you, Persona. Sure. I wonder if there's a cinematic opening. Atlas, my kings and queens. Thanks, Game Pass. Tight. Just making sure I got okay, I think we're good. Before we like start, I have played the original Persona 3, like very, very young. So I never like finished it. Don't remember a lot of it. So I'm practically going into this blind. I don't know all like the tricks and whatnot. But yeah, I remember enjoying it a lot. Made me really like Persona. I mainly played it when like I think I rented it. And my mom eventually made me take it back because we're gonna get like late fees on it. So I didn't really get to actually like finish it ever, and I don't remember hardly any of it. Good start.
Come on. There's no way I can't.
Your attention, please. Today's train schedule will be modified due to a rail switching malfunction. We apologize for any inconvenience.
I would immediately be scared. Oh, we actually get control like this early? That transition in the menu was tight. I tried staying away from a lot of like the trailers too. I know like some things. But yeah, I wanted to keep it as blind as possible. Okay. Is this a coffin? Wonder if we can we go up here? Oh, damn. Bro, how are you just walking casually with your hands in your pockets? This town's really different from where I was from. That's terrifying. One second.
You're late. I've been waiting a long time. If you wish to proceed, sign your name here. It's a contract. There's no need to be scared. All it says is that you accept full responsibility for your actions.
I wish I didn't have to put a name, you know? Damn. Put like my name. Let's just go hit guy. Good.
Time is something no one can escape. Delivers us all to the same end. You can't plug your ears or cover your eyes. And so, it begins.
Also, why did we just sign a contract just out of nowhere? No explanation. Didn't read what it was. Set auto, so I'll have
I didn't think you'd arrive so late. My name is Mitsuru Kirijo. I'm one of the students who live in this dorm. Who's he? He's a transfer student. It was a last-minute decision to assign him here. He'll eventually be moved to a room in the boys' dorm. Is it okay for him to be here? I guess we'll see. This is Yukari Takeba. She'll be a second year this
You guys
year.
want to explain why you guys both got that thing on you?
Call me Takeba.
The got? Not the got. The gat?
Huh? for self-defense. It's not a real gun. It's getting late. You'll find your room at the end of the hall on the second floor. Your things should already be there. Why don't you get some rest?
No, I'll show you the way. Follow me. Here's your room.
Oh, they auto every time.
Pretty easy to remember, huh? Since it's all the way at the end here. Do you have any questions? Huh? Contract? What are you talking about?
That's concerning.
Can I ask you something? On your way here from the station, was everything okay?
No, it's not okay. Why are you...
You don't know? I guess that means you're fine. Well, okay. Don't worry about it then. I'd better get going. I'm sure you still have questions, but let's save them for later, okay? Good night.
Bro, I'd be like, why were there coffins? You can save your progress in the game by pressing the same possible. Okay, that's... When you select a rewind slot, you will be returned to a point where you can roam freely shortly before you saved your game. Another rewind function does not save your... Okay. I see my tired face. Ooh, a little mini map. I don't know how long the tutorial will take. Probably a long time.
It's Takeba. Are you awake? Good morning. Did you sleep okay? I've been asked to show you the way to school. Are you ready to go?
I can find it myself.
Let's head out. This is how we'll be getting to school every day. It's a monorail. Pretty cool, huh? I honestly love the ride here. It almost feels like we're flying over the ocean. Oh, by the way, our school's at the last stop on this line. It's called Tatsumi Port Island. Have you heard of it? The whole thing's man-made, and our school's smack dab in the middle. Oh look, there it is now. Morning. Well, here we are. Allow me to welcome you to Gekkoukan High School. I hope you like it. You'll be okay on your own from here, right? Let's see.
It's massive.
You should go see your homeroom teacher first. The faculty office is over there on the left. They'll tell you more when you get there. Oh, that about does it. Any questions before I go? Me? The classroom assignments yet. Hey, about last night. Don't tell anyone what you saw, okay? See you.
You mean your guns? Mm-hmm. Class 2F. So she, I just followed her. Okay, I'll be right back. Not even really me to pull up the save thing. Alright, I'm back. I really had a blow my nose. I don't know why today. It's just been running. So I guess we just gotta go upstairs? Or head to faculty office. Ah, right. Thank you, minimap. Same girl, same.
10 years ago, your parents. I'm sorry. I've been so busy, I didn't have time to read this beforehand. I'm Ms. Toriumi. I teach composition. Welcome to our school. Have you seen the classroom assignments? You're in 2F. That's my class. But first, we need to go to the auditorium. The welcoming ceremony will be starting soon. Come on. I'll show you the way.
The welcoming ceremony.
And so,
another
new school year is upon us. I'd like each of you to remember the proverb. If a job's worth doing, it's worth doing well. When applied to student life, this means...
Hey! You came to school with Takeba-san this morning, right? I saw you two walking together. You must be pretty close, huh? What's the deal between you and her? Oh? And, does she have a boyfriend? Nobody seems to know. Oh, really? I thought you might know, but I guess not. Wait. How close are you guys?
Literally just met her.
Someone's talking. Sounds like it's coming from Miss Toriumi's class.
Hey, shh. Be quiet. You're gonna get me in trouble.
It must be fate.
Funny, huh?
Hello? Are you forgetting I'm in this class too? Anyway, I gotta ask. I heard you guys walk to school together.
What's up with
People always jump to conclusions. Have rumors been spreading about this already? Now I'm worried. Hey, you didn't tell anyone about you know what, did you? Don't tell me you forgot already. Seriously, don't say anything about last night, okay?
That'd be me. What a guy.
Yo.
Oh, I can do stuff. I don't think there's anyone important. Huh? Okay, weird. Anything that I can really do yet. Yeah.
No. That's right.
Oh, there's the man back there. The one that everybody loves. Make sure to get my my PlayStation mug for today. I am playing on Xbox, but originally played on PlayStation. That's all that matters. I don't know why I thought she'd be a special character. I don't see anything special. That weird syndrome. Whatever could it be? When do I get the dog? Okay. I hate that I can't use the stick.
Welcome back.
Maybe you should go to bed. Oh my God, there he is!
Have you seen the newspapers lately? There's a lot going on.
I know. Severe cases of apathy syndrome are suddenly developing in people who showed no symptoms prior. It's been quite a topic of discussion. They say it's due to stress, but...
Yeah, right. It's gotta be them. Otherwise, it's not worth my time.
You have a one-track mind. Will you be okay out there on your own?
He'll be fine.
Don't worry. I'm just getting a little practice.
This isn't a game, Akihiko.
Bathroom. I mean, I guess the ring of flowers, right? But that could also be string. I fuck up.
What even?
I honestly wasn't. I that's my fault. So bad at all the academic questions. We gotta be getting close, right?
So, this is our new guest. Good evening. My name is Shuji Ikutsuki. I'm the chairman of the board for your school. Ikutsuki. Hard to say, isn't it? That's why I don't like introducing myself. Even I get tongue-tied sometimes. Please, have a seat. I apologize for the confusion regarding your accommodations, but it may take a bit longer before you receive the room assignment. Is there anything you'd like to ask?
You're up to the point.
You saw something strange? Like what? You were probably just tired. I wouldn't worry about it. Any other questions? To Speaking of which, Takeba-kun, have you seen Kirijo-kun by any chance?
She's upstairs.
As diligent as always. But it couldn't hurt to come down and say hello. Is there anything else?
Chill vibes. The night time alone.
There are only four students in this dorm. You, Takeba-kun here, Kirijo-kun, and a third year named Akihiko Sanada-kun. I hope you all get along. Do you have another question? Excellent. Here's to a wonderful school year. Now, if you'll excuse me. I'm sure you're worn out from all these formalities. You may want to consider going to bed early. Get it? Bookworm? Because you're students? Clever, isn't it?
You'll get used to his lame jokes. I guess I'll head back to my room, too. Like the chairman said, you should get some rest. Transferring schools is a real pain when you're not used to it. Good night.
Man, they're just really relying on him never having a late night, huh?
Hello there. So, how's he doing?
He went to bed a little while ago. He's currently fast asleep. Mr. Chairman, do you think he's...
Well, let's wait and see for now. The dark hour is approaching.
The dark hour.
Come on, what do you say? I can't leave a pretty girl standing around in the cold like this.
What do you think, Naomi?
I mean, I'm cool with it, but if my parents found out...
They don't need to know. Just drop them a text. It'll be fine.
Yeah. Okay, let's do it.
It sucks. I'm serious. I was scared shitless.
Right. Nice story, though.
That was the Bayside Rockers, brought to you by KJ. And that's all for tonight, folks. Tune in again next week, same time, same place.
The program you just heard was sponsored by Kirijo Electronics, bringing the future to you. The time is now 12 a.m.
Yeah, I'd be fucking freaking out too if I started just leaking ooze. I'm oozing.
He's still sleeping.
I hate having to keep pressing
the
auto.
The dark hour occurs every day at 12 midnight. You could say it's the hidden hour. During this time, an ordinary person transmogrifies into a coffin and is oblivious to all that occurs.
Then he must be...
As you can see, he's retained his human form. He may be asleep, but he's definitely experiencing the dark hour. The only question that remains is whether or not he has the potential. Though, come to think of it, he must. If he didn't, they would have preyed on him by now.
Scary.
In any case, we should continue to monitor him for a few more days.
Yes, sir.
Bro, you get an extra hour of sleep?
Bad, though, spying on him like this.
Yes.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. My name is Igor. I am delighted to make your acquaintance. This is Elizabeth. She's a resident here, like myself.
Pleased to meet you.
This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. Only those who have signed the contract can enter. enter this place. From now on, you shall be welcome here as a guest in the Velvet Room. You were destined to hone your unique ability, and you will require my assistance to do so. I only ask one thing in return. Abide by your
I like that his mouth actually moves.
Assume
like,
full responsibility for the choices you make.
Sure.
Hold on to this. Until we meet again.
Until we meet again.
Jeez, you're not my mom.
finally gonna get stuff? Dang it.
How is he?
Looks like he's a little worn out. He went to bed without changing out of his uniform.
Passed out like that? That's wild.
Very interesting. Even those who have the potential tend to be unstable at first. Memory loss, disorientation. This subject is rather unique. He hasn't exhibited any of the common symptoms.
But we're treating him like a guinea pig.
Oh, don't look at it like that. The two of you are classmates, right? Consider it an opportunity to have someone your own age here. Besides, we need all the help we can get.
I guess that's true, but still.
Command room speaking. Akihiko, what's wrong?
You're not gonna believe it. This thing is huge. Unfortunately, it's chasing after me right now. I'm almost back. Just letting you know in advance.
Does that mean he's bringing that thing here?
Mr. Chairman, that's enough observation for now. We need to prepare for combat.
Right. Be careful.
No, nope, I'm gonna press auto again.
I'm alright. Get ready to be surprised. It'll be here any second.
This is no time to joke around.
Is it one of them, Sanada-kun?
Yeah, but not an ordinary one.
Ah! What was that? You've gotta be kidding me!
Mr. Chairman, please head for the command room. Takeba, go upstairs and wake him up. Then escape out the back.
But what about you two?
We'll stop it here. You're the one who led it to us, Akihiko. So I'm going to have you fight.
It's not like I asked it to follow me.
What are you waiting for, Takeba? Go!
Okay.
The one injured. You have to fight. Sword.
Let's go.
Just in case.
Alright, we should be safe now.
Takeba, do you read me?
Yes, I hear you.
Be careful. There appears to be more than one enemy. The primary one's lurking somewhere nearby.
It's like, let me at him.
Yeah.
Okay, fine, I'll go upstairs. Music's also dope. I mean, I should never be surprised with a Persona game. No.
Let's go.
Where the fuck was this to go? More up. I didn't realize there was more upstairs. That's my bad. My bad, my fault.
Sorry. What was that? Don't tell me it got inside. It's getting closer. Keep moving. Hurry. Wait. If we go out through
door, so we should be safe for now.
Huh? Huh? Fuck that.
No way.
Oh.
That's it. One of the monsters that attacked us. The shadow.
In his point of view, though, he's like, what the fuck?
Here.
Bro, I thought you were already fighting it.
Go on.
Go on. Kill yourself. Oh, dude.
I am thou. Thou art I. From the seed of thy soul, I come. I am Orpheus, master of strength.
So badass. What? That's sick as hell. What the fuck? Okay, had no idea that was gonna happen. What?
What on earth was that?
Well, there's already one change than the original.
Is it over? No! No! Get away from me!
I really need to turn the Game Pass notifications off. I have normal notifications off. Okay.
Okay.
Bro, I just fainted.
Can you hear me? Oh, say something.
It's so good to see you again. You lost consciousness after awakening to your power. Ooh, I see that it was Orpheus who heeded your call. Very interesting. That was the power of Persona, the manifestation of your psyche.
Persona?
A persona is a facet of your personality that surfaces as you react to external stimuli. You can think of it as a mask that protects you.
A mask?
Brave many hardships. The power of a persona is the power of one's soul. And the soul is fueled by the depth of one's bonds. As you form these bonds by becoming involved with others, your own social links will gradually develop. The strength of these social links will foster the growth of your persona abilities. Please remember this.
I don't know why I'm yawning so much. I got a decent amount of sleep.
Time marches on in your world. I shouldn't keep you here any longer. Next time we meet, you will come here of your own accord. Until then.
Until we meet again. Skeletor ass. Oh god damn, we slept.
You're awake.
That.
How do you feel? Thank goodness you finally woke up. Oh, this is Tatsumi Memorial Hospital. It's just a short walk from the station. The doctor couldn't find anything wrong. He said you were just exhausted. Hey, I'm sorry I wasn't helpful at all back there. But wow, that power of yours was really something. You mean the shadows? They're what we're fighting against. And that power you used, we call it Persona. Don't worry, we'll explain everything later. I'm sorry I didn't tell you before. I wanted to tell you something. I can kinda relate. To you, I mean. My dad died in an accident when I was little, and my mom and I aren't exactly on good terms. You're all alone too, aren't you? To be honest, I already heard about your past, but it didn't seem fair, so I wanted you to know about mine too. This was a while ago, but...
Honestly, that's pretty nice, though.
Explosion in the area. Supposedly, my
not that their dads are dead, but that she would share because she knew stuff about him.
At the time, he was working in a lab run by the Kirijo group. So I'm hoping if I stick around long enough, I'll find out more about it. That's why I'm going to Gekukan High. And why I was there when this happened to you. Not that I was much help. I kind of panicked. That was my first time facing them, too. Sorry. You wouldn't have to go through all this if I weren't such a coward. Thanks. Sorry for telling you all this the minute you opened your eyes. While I was waiting, I thought to myself, I've been hiding so many things from him. As soon as he wakes up, I'll tell him the truth. So thanks for listening. I've been wanting to share that story with someone for a long time. Alright, I'm gonna get going. I'll let the others know you're okay. They said you could leave once you regain consciousness, so I think you're free to go home. See you. Oh, welcome back.
Your room's safe now. Thanks. I get it. Yep.
hate those kind of people so much. I have no idea. Would have never guessed. I answered it correctly. I'm an idiot.
Should be waiting for us.
The Tooth Fairy?
Can I see what it was? Nope. A fucking mess today.
Soon after your discharge from the hospital. Please have a seat. Oh, before that, I believe I mentioned his name before, but this is Sanada-kun.
Hey there.
Okay, let me start off by asking you this. Would you believe me if I said that a day consists of more than 24 hours?
A reasonable reaction. However, you've already experienced this truth firsthand.
Hi, Brady.
You had to have noticed the signs. Street lights going out, things stopped working.
There's a hidden hour, Brady.
With so many things amiss, didn't it feel like you'd stepped into a different time? That's the dark hour. A time period hidden between one day and the next.
It's more like something people simply aren't cognizant of. But the dark hour does exist. And it occurs each night at midnight. It will happen tonight and every night to come.
Normal people don't realize it, since they're all sleeping inside their coffins. But that's not what makes the dark hour so interesting. You saw them. Those creatures. We call them shadows. They only appear during the dark hour. Attack anyone who roams free outside the coffins. It's our job to defeat them. Pretty exciting, huh?
Akihiko, why are you always like this? You just got hurt the other day.
Now, he does his work well in any case.
They're saying she doesn't.
I'll get to the point. We are the Specialized Extracurricular Execution Squad. SEES, for short. On paper, we're classified as a school club. But in reality, this group is dedicated to defeating the shadows. Mitsuru Kirijo-kun is the leader, and I'm the club advisor.
A shadow feeds on the mind of its prey. The victim becomes a living corpse.
Apathy syndrome. I'm sure you've heard of it. We sometimes refer to those who suffer from this as the lost.
They're responsible for most of the incidents on the news, if not all of them.
That's just a lot of long-ass words for a title. Yeah, it's like the kids show, the Superhuman Samurai Cyber Squad. It's like, bro, just... You can just be Samurai Squad.
Although rare, there are those who can function during the Dark Hour. Some may even awaken to a power that enables them to fight shadows. That's known as Persona, the power you called upon the other night. Shadows can only be defeated by Persona users.
Oh, so you weren't here, Brady, but the game's already changed a little bit than the original, because when I summoned my Persona, the character, like, raged or whatever, and some different Persona came out of the original Persona, and it was a different one, and then reverted back, so it's probably going to be, like, some kind of, like, special mode for Personas in this game or something, and I'm excited. Like, he, like, pulled out of its fucking skin.
I'm glad you're quick to
understand. Oh, dude. It got me hyped.
What he's trying to say is, we want you to join us. We've prepared an evoker for you. We'd like you to lend us your strength.
I'm in. Me too. That way it's not, like, the exact same as the original.
We wanted to hear you're on board.
Thank you so much. Truly. Oh, I almost forgot. About your room assignment, why don't you just stay in the room you have now? I don't know what the holdup is, but I guess it worked out in the end.
Yep. Absolutely, it's that one.
Oh, never mind.
I remember as a kid when I rented this game and I was trying to explain it to my mom. I was like, yeah, and they summoned these monsters by and I like motioned doing it because I didn't know it was like a bad thing. And dude, my mom's just like, you're playing what? I was like, it's not that bad, it's not that bad. Okay, that's nice.
I apologize for gathering you all here on your precious day off. Tomorrow is Sunday, so take some time to relax. Well then, shall weekend this meeting?
Yeah, she's sees a screen of everyone shooting themselves in a dome.
Shall we end? Shall we end? Get it?
I just love that I just stare at him, be like, dude, shut the fuck up.
You been? We've met before.
Oh, he's wearing sandals?
Soon, the end will come. I remembered, so I thought I should tell you. It's the end of everything, but to be honest, I don't really know much about it. More importantly, it looks like you've awakened to your
past. Yeah, they're like, don't worry. We got this. We're definitely better than what they are. And they shouldn't know. They wouldn't understand.
And what an unusual power it is. A power that takes many forms, yet is bound by none. It might even prove to be your salvation, depending on where you end up. Do you remember when we first met? I expect you to honor your commitment. I'm always watching you, even if you forget about me. Okay, then. See you later.
I like it when there's actually, like, some adults that are either become part of the team or they learn about it. They're just like, yeah, these kids got it. And I'm joining it. I'm in. Now, granted, if I heard a bunch of kids being like, hey, we summoned demons, you want to join? I'd be like, Wait, you have superpowers?
If you are, could you come downstairs? Sonata Senpai's calling for us. Okay, he's here. So what's this about?
It's a hard pass, unless...
There's someone I want to introduce. Hey, hurry up.
Just a sec. This thing's freaking heavy.
Junpei? Why are you here? Don't tell me.
This is Junpei Iori from Class 2F. He'll be staying here from now on.
Dude, the game looks very crisp.
Are you sure there wasn't some mistake?
Next time I walk around, I'll pull up the menu so you can see the transition for it. It's flossy.
But he just awakened to it recently. I told him about us, and he agreed to help out.
Really? You have the potential?
He found me crying like a baby at the convenience store. Surrounded by a bunch of coffins. I don't remember much, but man, that's embarrassing.
Dude, that's an honest reaction.
That's, you know, completely normal.
Whereas my character just walked through it like nothing happened.
Not remembering anything. Do you guys know that?
Yeah, Brady. It makes him, like, distinguished and smart and hot.
Oh, right. Of course. Makes sense, since your persona is Urinal. Man, I still can't believe no idea you guys had this stuff going on too. Well, I'm glad I'm not the only one. I didn't really want to be doing this on my own. You gotta be stoked too, right? Having me join?
Best character.
I guess.
Well, enough of the introductions. Now that our forces have increased, I think we're about ready.
Ooh, we gotta go do something? Sweetness! I'm getting pumped!
With this many people, we can start checking out that tower.
Oh, you mean Tartarus.
Tartar sauce? What?
It's a place that holds the key to understanding the Dark Hour.
I hope he doesn't die.
The key.
The chairman will give us more details tomorrow night, so be
I honestly can't remember if they ever kill off, like, main characters or not in this series, which is wild because there's so much murder and shit that happens in these games. Dude, all of the fucking songs in this game bop.
Come to the room on the fourth floor.
The combat music goes off.
I have something to tell you all.
Oh, are we having that talk already?
I'll save the details for later. See you there.
Damn. Doesn't waste any time.
She's not like us. She's busy, you know? With the student council or whatever.
Dude, every time it comes on, I also sway my body a little bit. A game without a good soundtrack blows, and this game goes over and beyond.
People jumping onto the tracks. This apathy syndrome thing's getting out of control. It's like the whole world's falling apart. Crap! Everyone else is there already. You better hurry.
How did she run past us?
upstairs has a secret late night
menu. Dude, you're literally just talking about getting to the dorm, and you're like, ooh, ramen time. I mean, don't blame you, but...
We had, but that number has recently jumped to 5. So here's the plan. Starting tonight at 12 a.m., I'd like us to finally begin exploring Tartarus.
Yes, please.
So I asked this yesterday, but what is that Tartar thing again?
It's Tartarus. You seriously haven't seen it, Junpei?
It's no surprise you haven't seen it. Tartarus only appears during the dark hour, after all.
Only during the dark hour?
Just like the shadows. Interesting, huh?
The goal of our club, C's, is to fight those shadows. However, simply defeating shadows during the dark hour isn't enough. We must get to the root of the problem. We need to destroy the dark hour itself.
Get back to 24 hours a day.
I don't really get it. You're saying if we run around Tartarus, we can somehow get rid of the dark hour?
We don't know for certain. Sorry, I can't give you a better answer. But investigating the mysteries of that tower is part of our job.
The bottom line is, we need more information. Everything we encounter there will be a vital clue for us.
The exploration of Tartarus is of utmost importance. Consider it our top...
Okay, nothing can reach Kingdom Hearts 365x7 bullshit. Ever.
Slowly but surely succumbing to their influence.
Kingdom Hearts is in their own tier of fuckery.
The world rests on the shoulders of you Persona users.
That's one hell of a responsibility. But the hero of justice will prevail.
It's also the perfect spot for us to train and improve our skills. That place is like a nest of shadows.
Whoa, their nest, huh?
Presumably.
But Senpai, what about your injury?
But Senpai...
Akihiko's still recovering from his wounds. He'll accompany us, but won't participate in the exploration.
Yeah.
Junpei's got your backs.
I'm not so sure about this.
What about you, Mr. Chairman?
I'll stay here. Not much point anyway, since I can't summon a persona.
Dude, you gotta be the bad guy.
Huh? We're here? What's going on? Why are we at school?
Just wait and see. It's almost midnight.
That's wild.
This is Tartarus, the labyrinth that reveals itself during the dark hour.
Labyrinth? What are you talking about? What happened to our school?
Once the dark hour passes, everything will return to normal.
This is the nest you were talking about? But why? Why'd our school turn into a giant tower? You don't know either?
No.
I'm sure it's complicated.
If we don't know, We'll just have to find out. Mitsuru and I have only gone in to take a peek. This will be our first time exploring it. Exciting, huh? There's gotta be something in there. Hopefully some sort of clue about the Dark Hour.
Akihiko, I respect your enthusiasm, but you won't be exploring it today.
I know. You don't have to keep reminding me.
Whoa. It's just as crazy on the inside.
Sure is creepy, though.
This is only the entrance. The labyrinth lies beyond the doorway at the top of these stairs.
First, you need to get a feel for the place. Why don't the three of you go have a look around?
The three newest people.
What? By ourselves?
We're not asking you to go very far. I'll help you navigate by feeding you information from here.
We'll also need to appoint a leader to make any necessary decisions.
A leader? Like... the captain of a pirate ship? I'm in! Me!
You're in charge.
Go earn your stripes, soldiers.
Wait! Why him? He doesn't look like a captain!
Calm down. He has experience fighting already.
Yeah, I picked up that gat and shot myself immediately.
That's true too, but the main reason is far more simple. Junpei, and you too, Takeba. Can either of you summon your persona without difficulty like he can?
Yeah, of course I can!
Me too.
These are shadows we're talking about. Without your persona, you're screwed.
I'm aware of that.
All right, let's head inside. Are you ready, leader?
Get me in there.
That's the spirit.
Get me in there. I always wonder about that too. Like, does he just disappear since they can't see the door?
I've been waiting for you. The time has come for you to wield your power. The tower that you are about to venture into. How did it come to be? For what purpose does it exist? Regrettably, you are not yet capable of answering these questions.
Thanks.
That is why you must be made aware of something. Before you go any further, you must understand the nature of your power. Your power is unique. It is like the number zero. Empty, but at the same time, holding infinite possibilities. You, my boy, are able to possess multiple personas and summon them at will. And when you have defeated your enemies, you will see the faces of possibility before you. There may be times when they are difficult to grasp, but do not fear. Seize what you have earned. Your power will grow accordingly. Be sure to keep that in mind. Now, my spare time...
Who the fuck is this guy? Oh, Igor? The boy?
True role, the manner in which I can best assist you. Until we meet again, farewell.
Oh yeah, he's super creepy. Until we meet again.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah, what's up? You look like a zombie.
Have I just been standing there? Fucking Pinocchio looking ass.
Man, are you loco?
Sammy Guevara?
Have you been nodding off? You seem kinda out of it.
Dude, you're supposed to be our leader. Get your head in the game.
We'll be following you. Come on, let's go. Leader.
Uh, Oh yeah, so yeah, I need to show you the menu, not this one, but okay, save on that one. But dude, the transition from from standing to the menu, bro. Oh, dude, it's so nice. It's like a warrior. What's this? Dude, they really went all out for this remake, and I am so happy.
All right.
Yeah, send me in there, for fuck's sake. Let me kill stuff. Hour and a half, we're just exploring Tartarus. Let's go. JRPG life.
So, it's the real deal from here on, huh?
Well, it's easy to get lost in. Can you all hear me?
Whoa! Is that you, Senpai?
I'll be providing audio backup from here on out. Keep that in mind.
Wait, are you saying you can see this place from all the way out there?
It's my persona's ability.
Of course.
The structure actually changes from day to day. I'd like to join you up there, but we need someone to provide outside support.
That's even more concerning.
Now, based on your current location, you can expect to encounter enemies at any time. This shouldn't be too tough, but proceed with caution. You'll get the hang of it as you go.
Right.
Got it.
Why is she always like that? Right. Let's begin. Defeat all the shadows on that floor. I'll support you as much as I can, but it's up to you to learn something out there.
Okay, so they kept the same thing where it's a randomly generated room.
Hold on. There's a shadow up ahead. This is the first real battle for Takeba and Iori. Proceed with caution.
Dude, why am I holding Excalibur? Oh, this is a different combat song.
By going over how to attack shadows. When faced with an enemy, you have two primary options for fending them off. The first option is to use your equipped weapon. The second option is to use your persona. But remember, every persona has its own strength.
Dude, that starter was awesome. I wish there was a cinematic for when they summon him for the first time.
Well done, Iori. Considering it was your first battle, you did well. Takeba too. You'll be fine. Don't be afraid to show what you can
Don't be afraid to shoot yourself in the fucking head.
Got it. Good. Let's continue exploring.
Man, I got hurt from that one attack.
This one. Just point it to my head and pull the trigger. I can do this.
Is her persona riding a fucking bull's head? What a wild concept, trying to shoot yourself so that was some of your personal demon being that to fuck up other shadow beings. Yeah, you gotta create such a spike in your emotions, you know.
Fantastic work, Takeba. You performed as well as I hoped you would.
Totally. I can take my eyes off you.
The only way you can get a persona is if you're fucking partially suicidal. Can I switch them to where I can control them in combat yet? Is that a thing? Nope. I don't think I can yet. Okay, her persona is fucking sick though. I mean, his is very cool too. Oh, dude. So good. What's that?
The heck? Hey.
Yes, boxes like those seem to be scattered all throughout Tartarus. Sometimes they contain useful items for battle. Seek them out as often as you can.
Oh, sweet! So they're basically like treasure chests. Hell yeah! Let's bust it open and see what's inside.
Like
it'll be useful. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot. If the main character faints, it's just over. It's a game over. So, that's good to know. I wonder if there's gonna be like mimics and treasure chests too. Yeah, everyone else can die.
Looks like they haven't noticed you yet. Now's your chance. Try sneaking up on them from behind. Make sure you stay out of their field of vision.
Get! They're literally like practice the sword's range. I'm like, fuck that. I immediately fuck up. To me. God damn, this is so good.
All right, now knock down the other one. That's when you perform an all-out attack.
An all-out attack?
It's a maneuver that engages the entire team in a coordinated assault when all enemies have been knocked down. Naturally, the enemy has no way of defending against this. It's one of the most reliable means of attack.
Try right now!
Ooh, that was nice. Shuffle time. One increases experience, code, record, passport, fax, or. Done and dusted. Oh, okay. Where the healer? Ugh.
Like our all-out combo attack, you filthy shadows.
When I saw my opening, it's like my body just knew what to do.
That was magnificent teamwork. It's hard to believe it's your first time. As you grasp the flow of battle, you'll learn to coordinate with each other seamlessly. Let's apply what we've learned so far and continue exploring.
You know, I should probably actually heal. Oh. The door. I didn't expect the door to actually open. I mean, I was trying not to. You interrupted me. Darn ramp. Get!
I've covered the basics of combat now, but the most important thing is making decisions based on the situation at hand. I'll continue providing support, but this time, go ahead and try fighting on your own.
Able to possess multiple personas and summon them at will. But if you want to choose a battle, perhaps you know what those big towns are for. Just before I must be, you can choose a battle.
Bro, if I'm anybody else, I'm so jealous. What do you mean you have multiple demons inside you? It's like, oh my god, I'm so special. Oh, I'm not that special anymore. It's nice that they actually tell you what you're gonna get, because some in the old like shovel times, you just would have to just hope you get something cool. Let's get this. Done and dusted.
The enemy has been defeated. Excellent work.
Was that?
Well, it looks like he has the ability to summon different personas.
Yeah, I'm kind of that guy.
I suspected as much after the events from the other day, but now we know for sure.
I want to know how to summon the other one. The special one.
All right.
No. Not return the same floor that it was used. Good.
Hey!
Wait, we're looking for the tele-
Exactly what Takeba said. Like-
God, so let me do my thing.
Look! That treasure chest looks different from the one before.
Yes, that particular box is sealed in a special way. The box can be unlocked by its own mechanism, but it needs something else to work during the dark hour.
What's that you got there?
Oh, just another thing that only I can have and no one else can have. Special electric. The amount you need will vary from chest to chest, so you'll want to collect as many as you can. Hi, Doug.
Not bad.
I wanna do more things.
Looks like you found a teleporter. Now use it to return to the entrance.
Suppose.
Welcome back. So, how was it?
Yeah, send me back in.
I see. Well, if you gained confidence, that's the best thing you could have achieved.
Wow! I never knew I had that kind of power! Why do I feel so exhausted?
We're literally just fighting monsters. Kid.
You say that, but you look pretty tired yourself, Yucatan.
This is different. It's like I'm having trouble breathing. What's going on?
That's the effect of the dark hour. You'll become fatigued more easily. Don't worry, you'll get used to it.
I mean, you've also been up for 25 hours, so...
You all did much better than I expected. At this rate, they'll catch up to you.
Multiple attempted suicides to summon my demon makes me tired. So sleepy. Bum. Is he practicing? Yep. Absolutely he is.
Not bad.
And they'll start the next day. Use this time wisely to recuperate for your next expedition. The structure targets will have changed by your next expedition. Treasure SC you have already found can be rediscovered as well. Okay.
Salut.
What the fuck did she just say? Did she say salute?
Yo.
Oh wait, what am I doing? That's what I hear. Trying to get girl advice?
That concludes the main portion of today's assembly. Next, we'll hear a word from the student council. Please welcome the new president, Mitsuru Kirijo, from Class 3B.
Thank you.
So she did get elected. Well, I guess she is the most popular girl in school.
You can say that again. Got this intimidating vibe around her. Not to mention, this school's owned by the Kirijo group, right?
As I begin my term as student council president, I'd like to share with you my vision for this coming year.
What email is that even for?
Each of us must accept the responsibility of bettering our school. However, change cannot occur without sustained effort and an unprecedented level of commitment. That is why we must restructure our daily lives in order to rise to this challenge.
Every time one of the six soundtracks play, we just put the bop emoji in there.
Motivation and reevaluate your convictions. Strive to imagine a bold new future without losing sight of the realities around. are but one person's vision. For us to reap the full benefits of our education, your participation, opinions, and enthusiasm are essential.
Fucking nerd.
Thank you.
Hey, what a speech. Do you, have any idea what she just said? Sure didn't sound like something a high schooler would say. If it was anyone else, we'd be laughing our asses off.
Alright, Brady.
Yo, wanna stop by Paulonia Mall on the way back?
Get me some food too.
Might wanna stock up while we can, since we got stuff going on at night. There's a pharmacy there too. Couldn't hurt to get some meds in case anything happens. You bet I am. If we don't step up to the plate, who will? The chairman said it himself. The fate of the world depends on us. Let's go, leader. First task, escape from the school.
Literally, me too.
Have you noticed how popular Sonata-san is with the ladies? Man, take a look at that. I guess neither of us really got to know him before all this crazy stuff happened. He's a captain of the boxing team. Never lost a single match. I know that's cool and all, but who'd have thought boxing would turn you into a chick man?
Everybody.
Come on! They're fawning on him more than a harem monk. I wonder where they're going.
Hey, are you guys free this afternoon?
Huh? Us? Yeah, I mean, hell yeah! We love to join your little, group here. Ah, don't be lame. Even heroes need some rest now and then, you know?
Well, are you free or not?
Yeah, of course! No problemo.
I want the two of you to meet me at Polonia Mall. You know where it is, right? I'll be waiting at the police station. Got it?
The police station? You mean we're not hanging out with your friends?
Who? These girls? No, I don't even know their names. Hearing so much chit-chat gives me a
headache. Wow, he's so cool.
Anyway, I'm going on ahead. Don't keep me waiting.
Not know their names. I mean, seriously, just look at them. Anyway, let's go. Yeah.
Ba, 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 ba. Okay, I imagine I can't do any of these things yet anyways, so.
Thank you, Kurosawa-san. I'll be taking it. Oh, these are the guys I was talking about earlier. This is Officer Kurosawa. He helps keep our squad well equipped. Oh, and here. This is from Ikutsuki-san.
Money!
Whoa, is that our war funds? You shouldn't have.
You can't fight empty-handed, so find something you like. Kurosawa-san has connections. He can secure equipment for us. But these things still cost money. Of
course they do. Nothing in life is free.
I realize that. Well, I mean, yeah, you're giving weapons to kids, so.
I've been informed about you. My job is to maintain peace in this city, regardless of the circumstances. I'm just an ordinary police officer, but it doesn't take a genius to know something strange is going on here. I'm only doing what I think is right. Nothing more. If you need something, we can talk in the back. All right.
What accessories do you got?
I got some stuff you might find useful, so feel free to browse.
Okay, nothing really I care for.
What are you looking for?
Well, 10 HP sounds nice, but yeah, I just want to do damage.
Made up your mind? All right,
equip and sell the other one. Actually, we'll give her an extra magic.
It's all yours.
Damn, maybe I can just sell enough to get 100 more. How much I needed.
What are you looking for?
Endurance would be nice. I just want to output damage, really.
All done here. Come back soon.
I believe the police station's selling weapons. What's more? They only gave us 5,000 yen. Ain't that kind of stingy? I mean, kind of saving the world. Oh crap, is this late already? I'm gonna miss the rerun of The Lonely Shogun. I gotta go. Wow, well, about that. I'll leave the rest to you, leader. Let's meet up again.
You know what?
There's a ton of shops and stuff in this place, so. Alright, see you back at the.
I kind of spent all of our money, though. That's kind of the issue there. Okay, finally. Oh, I can finally put on the network functions. Oh. Thanks. Reopen July 18th.
Welcome. You'll like the new stuff we got in stock.
Yeah, I just don't got money. I just don't got money, cuz. Kenneth Arnold. Can I not go in? Let's spend the rest of our money, baby. She got it. Oh, it took two attempts. Okay, well, that's kind of nice. They don't make me just watch it over and over and over again. And it actually does tell me. Oh, nice. Now, what does the item actually even do? Oh, it's a gift. No, I don't have the funds. Everything costs money, and I spent it all at one place. What have I done? Can't even do that. There's a velvet room. That was a nice little transition. Ooh, shiny thing. I gained intelligence by donating money. I'm so smart. It's not like I missed all of the academic questions so far.
Welcome back. Let's see.
Well, how about now? How about we just get the fuck back in there?
Yes.
Put me back in, coach.
As we explore Tartarus, this will be our temporary base of operation. I'm counting on you to take charge during the operation.
Yes, I will be turning that on. Oh, I can't change it here. I have to do it in combat? Okay, whatever. Would have been nice if I just, you know, read the tutorial, but, you know. It is what it is. Combat disease. Oh. Okay, that's kind of BS. Why can't it just be, like, fucking free?
Oh, that reminds me. All right.
Oh, I go back to the highest floor I explored, so you made me not go upstairs. Dash, okay.
Come on, let's get this show on the road.
The fuck is that? Oh, okay. Valuables. Let's, okay.
Yo, there's a shadow.
Yeah, there's no point in just going in that room.
Isn't this the school hallway? Now it's all distorted and creepy.
There's two.
Here's your chance to attack.
Oh. Am I already on,
Let's see.
Okay, you only have attack. And oh, you don't know what they're okay.
Give them head. Go for it,
okay, weak against physical. That kinda sucks for him. The personas every time.
Did you see that?
That's the game. Okay, they all have different little catchphrase things. That's cool.
Let's do the same thing for our next fight.
What, win? Dominate, you could say? Oh, that one just had nothing in it? Okay. Cool. Also had nothing. Okay, there's the stairs.
Oh, stairs.
Ooh.
Looks like we've mapped everything on this floor.
Oh, that's nice when they tell us that. Ooh. Money. Oops, oops. Yeah, I've been cracking them open.
Creeps here.
Yo, there's a shadow.
And you guys are weak to ice, which he does not have. Get! This shit has got style. Major Arcana cards may also rarely appear, only one of each major. Okay. Guess I won't just get personas every single time.
Alright, now back to business. If only Shadow showed up during class, then I'd have a legit reason to skip.
Could you please stop thinking nonsense and focus on the upcoming
battle? Ooh, that's an accessory. To do. Plus 10 HP. Yes, please. Get! Is there no baton pass? That wasn't it. Nope. I don't think we have it. Oh, that's wind. Dude, he's got like a Buster sword almost. Oh, hers is lame. There you have it. Lame. Oh, Douglas. That's nice. So we want to go left. So we want that chest. I mean, so far, I don't find any reason to not try to explore everything on every floor. Oh, there's the teleporter. Get. Oh, yeah, I didn't. Yeah. I'm fucked up. I'm a worthless bitch. God damn it. Can I just switch to. Help me! I say use the bop emote for all the good songs. Joke's on you guys, they're all good songs. You look right at me. That was my fault. Detecting three targets. Take them out. That's not good. Do I have a persona now with the wind ability? Yep, absolutely I do. Dude, I think it this is gonna be sound like a nerd, but I think it's really, really neat that he actually says like all of their names, all the persona names now. It's just the little things, you know. If you choose a persona that you already have, then the personas who share the same arcana will gain experience. I'll just attain the money. Done and dusted. Oh, he can use fire now. Huge. Gotta call him out to get the full effect like in JJK. Yeah, if you explain how the ability works, it makes it stronger. There was a shadow. You have the initiative. Initiative, you say? In this situation. Oh, I need to heal her soon. I didn't even realize how low on health she was. Man, we get fucked up pretty fast. fine. We can just get that. Do check it out.
I knew those devices are teleporters. They're portals that are all connected to one another.
Thanks.
Once activated, you should be able to travel between any of the other devices. Be sure to activate any you come across. They'll be quite useful during future expeditions.
Thanks. Thanks a lot. Alright, let's go fuse some personae.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. I have been anticipating your arrival. The time has come for you to wield your power. My role is to create new personas.
Yay!
By merging multiple persona cards together. They can be reborn into a new form. One could call it a fusion of personas.
There is much hidden potential within your persona abilities. We've never had a guest show this much promise in the past.
Indeed. And by establishing social links, you may be able to create even stronger personas as well. Oh-ho! This shall prove to be most interesting. To that end, as you accumulate cards, please bring them to me.
If you wish to learn more about fusing personas in greater detail, then come talk to me so that I may give you some hints. I will assist you to the best of my ability. To the Velvet Room.
Okay, that's a baller-ass menu.
Ah, fusion, is it? Have you all the elements you need?
Oh, I'm not even close to using that yet.
Which will you choose?
Can't really do most of those, but we can get this one.
This persona is powerful.
Dude, imagine though, every single one that you do, they do the fucking Dragon Ball Z fusion dance.
What do you wish to inherit?
It seems no new powers have been bestowed upon you.
Yeah, that's fine.
Well, well, well.
At least not watching them get, like, executed like we normally see them do. Okay, or do you shoot them into my damn skull? Or does Larry come into play? I think we're good for now. I'm not really ready to get rid of Orpheus yet. I'm always so reluctant to get rid of the main persona, even though like
this persona is powerful.
Doesn't really do anything, you know. Nah, let's just keep how it is.
Very well.
Kill him. Save. Saving's good.
Salut.
Alright, let's see if we can, not die.
All right.
All right, let's go.
This is beyond the level of an ordinary shadow. Watch yourself. Takeba's been knocked out. Can you get her up?
Oh my god, already? Holy shit. Okay. I'm assuming they're weak to fire just because they're using ice. And turns out I'm the smartest man alive. Okay, then should...
Taking a lot of damage. Take care of it while there's still time.
Shit.
How's everyone feeling? Pull the trigger. There's
time. Thanks, dude.
Okay, good. Yeah, dude, they fucking one-shot her. Thankfully, we have two fire users. Okay, alright, we figured it out. Man, I should have spent all my money on armor instead of weapons. Dude, they all look so nice.
Jeez.
I can't wait till we unlock a certain party member, because you will love it. We will probably have to leave Tartarus like semi soon, just because we are getting low on that SP.
Is that treasure? Let's see.
Fine. She has a good point. I was just talking about leaving soon.
Yes.
Next goal, buy better armor.
You sure?
Yeah, the headphones were there for a reason, my guy. We're just dancing. Bro, come on.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Well, was I right or was I right? Soup here tastes great, doesn't it? We've gotta put some special ingredient in it. Something no other ramen shop would ever use. Maybe there's a secret clue in the shop's name. My bad. I
always geek out a little whenever I eat here. You do? Really? You taste the magic too? Man, I wasn't expecting that. I think I'm liking you more by the minute.
I don't remember this either. But it also has been, you know, well over a decade.
You just transferred here too. Well, I can't blame you. Man's gotta be aggressive in this day and age. Hey, let's hang out after school again sometime. Let me know when you're free. I'll tell you all about my secret plan. Dude, you're gonna flip when you hear it.
What the flip? Bum. I felt like they were taking a while to say it.
What? It's already dark? Damn, I missed my favorite show. Man, for real? Oh well. Let's get going. But first, let's swap numbers. Bust out that cell phone.
Yeah, people say that. Yeah, Brady, that's how it worked. That's what happened with you and me. We hung out one time, played two games, Souls Linked.
Oh, it's you. Welcome.
We got the damn ice arcana because that ice is in our veins shooting those shots, you know? Actually, one soul and two bodies. That's how linked it is. I say we just go right back to Tartarus. Fuck around.
Yes.
I'm here for combat. So this floor doesn't really change. Oh, I forgot. Such a nice feature.
How's work?
I forgot to buy armor. Nothing. Turn around, bitch. Do you not turn around?
Is that...
Oh. Say shifting.
All right. Let me tell you, when you knock an enemy down, shifting allows you to leverage that opening to let someone else take action.
Thank you. Thank you. Wrong move. Well, might as well switch. Attempt. Get! I don't think I do. No, I don't. Sick. Yes. Nothing. It looks like just an empty room. Nothing. Oh, there's the stairs.
Well done.
Oh,
we've
shit.
Completely mapped out this area.
Oh, okay. Okay, I can hit twice. Okay.
Detecting three targets. Take them out. It won't move. That's an enemy down. Good job. Get it up.
I believe I need Bofu for this one. Money.
Let's do the same thing for our next fight.
All right, let's keep moving.
Turn around, say it again. Ooh, new things. Well, it's time to figure out what they're weak to. They're slash and strike damage now. Well, son of a bitch. Okay, not that. Why are you whispering? Ain't not Bofu.
Nicely done. Enemy eliminated.
Can't stop it.
Try this again. Okay, not that. What about this? Nope. Those are not the right stairs.
Whatever happens, don't.
Is this regarded as the best Persona game? Like, the original Persona 3? Or, like, this exact remake I'm playing? I don't know. I think, honestly, the opinion is. I think it's Persona 5, maybe. I don't know. It's very divisive. I think everyone has their own favorite. I don't know which one my favorite is either, because I really like the original, because it was the first one I played. But I think if I played the original now, I wouldn't like it that much. I really like Persona 4. And then Persona 5 is obviously amazing. But yeah, I think overall people will say Persona 5. Just because that's the one that's been played by the most people and got a lot of people into the game. I'm kind of wondering, like, how they'll improve in Persona 6 and do something different, because I think now everyone who's played Persona 5 is expecting, like, that's how it's going to be from now on, because that's where a bunch of the new fans started playing.
It's a treasure chest.
And it's straight ahead. Let's go get that bitch. You forgot you have a dentist appointment? Alright, see ya, man. That's fucking funny. So, we haven't tried Augie. We also haven't tried Power Slash, so. Nope, not that one. Let's just shoot you, I guess. Oh, there it is. Let's get that. That way we don't have to use our SP to heal. Ah, I see we have multiple bilingual people in our party. let's go to the right, because it might loop around. It does, okay. We don't need to fight you. I mainly want to switch to her to spread out the SP usage. Turn around. Ah, shit. Ah, double shit. Didn't realize we didn't have the angel one last time. anything special? There we go. Yeah, dead!
Is that
a treasure? Yeah, there's a teleport. Switch to you. What to do? Ooh. that's all good.
Down the stairs. Let's get a move on, party people.
A shadow.
Oh, okay, something new. Okay, not bash. Okay, they heal themselves. Let's try Garu. Let's try it on this one since they'll act next. Okay, it resists. That makes sense. Let's try Fufu now. Okay, that's the one. Fuck. Damn. Dude, missing is the worst feeling in this game. SP. Let's go this way first. Good call by me. Oops.
Oh, can we go up those stairs?
Can we go up those stairs? To the left.
Is that treasure?
Is that treasure?
A shadow.
Fucked it. Resist. Can't wait until we start getting the Ma abilities or attacks all of them at the same time. These guys have like, I think they have more health than normal, do they not? Look into my eyes. Honestly, I'll just get more health again. Equipment. It should just loop. It does. Up in those stairs. Mainly head back just so we can save. And then we'll also fuse a couple more.
Marvelous.
Oh, thank you.
The personas you would like to fuse.
Oh, we can do this one though.
This persona.
Yuck! Okay, so we'll get rid of our Garu, which kind of sucks, but. Oh, never mind, we can. Duh.
It seems no new power.
So it begins.
Be doing that one soon. Always gotta get Jack Frost. Alright, that's all we're gonna do.
Well.
Disgusting. Alright, let's see if we can beat that guy with as much SP as we have right now. Those guys are weak to Aggie, at least.
You're up against a difficult opponent, but if the intel is available, I can suggest the most effective attack based on the enemy's weakness. But I can only assist like this when we know the enemy's weakness. I'm sorry, but until you can get more information.
Get you real quick. And then we'll switch over to you to preserve SP. Let's see if you're also weak to Aggie. Nope. Tis not. What about Bash? Nope. About Garu. Hell yeah. I can't get it up. What a puss. Now we can't do another, all-out attack because he's already downed. That's lame.
All right, you won. Great work out there.
Fucking got his ass. At least find the stairs for next time.
Every few floors, there's some kind of gatekeeper. They're always stronger and nastier than the last.
Oh, it takes three? Ugh.
You know what? Wow.
You go join a club. Also improve his social link, but I think we're going to take a brief pause because I'm getting hungry. So I'll end stream here, upload the stream to YouTube so we get that, you know, day one release video up. I want to eat some food, come back in like a couple hours, and we'll stream some more and play some more Persona. Thanks everyone for joining. I hope you guys join when I stream later, and yeah, goodbye.